and why we are doing. Oh, come on, don't tell me. Oh, there we go. All this shit for nothing, man. Gosh. Gosh, man, thank you. So just like I said, I got the game up and running on my main screen, so we're gonna go ahead and get into some good gameplay. So now let's go ahead and do this cell. And let's go ahead and have some fun. I'm doing about 59-60 frames per second. CPU temp is at 110 Fahrenheit, which is about 100. It's not hot. Baby boom, nice and cool. So, all right. That's me. So now we're getting some gameplay. I just don't know, figure out why I'm not streaming though, but. I get W. Alrighty, so now we've got to follow the trail. Guess I ain't reaching Marky yet, but it's all good. Yeah, playing this one. Go ahead, old big bear boy. I'm cutting loose in this game. Let's do this.
Ah, good. You look capable. We are preparing to push towards that bridge and rendezvous with the soldiers holding the line there. We need to move quickly before the Droplets return.
Dead at bay. We are holding the line here while we treat the wounded. I fear the bridge is in worse shape. You would do well to assist there. Seek out Sergeant Knox once you've crossed the bridge.
I like this game. This game awesome. You're welcome.
Thank you. I believe I'm in your debt. You fight quite well. When you are ready, we should move on to protect his enclave.
All right, I'm doing good, boy. This thing on there popping. Ooh, big dad dopinating this. I ain't feel I was going to get this far, so okay. I just got to go. Can't wait to get my gaming keyboard so everything will be perfectly set right for me. This thing on there smoking, baby. That's what I'm doing, everything just with a sword, no armor, no nothing, just dumping this thing.
Nox is up ahead. You should speak with him next. I have some things to attend to.
One thing I like about this game is this is that little light lets you know where to go. So you can't just go around.
Travelers report a growing sense of unease emanating from the Neverwinter Wood.
Protectors Enclave needs your help.
So, you are the one who saved Makos. Neverwinter may have a new hero in the making. Well, it was a hard-fought battle. The city is safe once again. Thank you for your help in defending the city from Valyndra's attack. Unfortunately, our work is not yet done. Some vile bandits, the Gnashers, were bold enough to raid the Neverwinter fort during the siege. They escaped the crown of Neverwinter. The crown is a powerful symbol of rightful rule in this city. It must be found before the Gnashers can use it to start a rebellion. I must ask for your aid in returning the crown to its rightful home. Journey. You're going to need a mount of your own. Head down to the Shadowcourt Stables and talk with the mount merchants there.
Okay.
Thank you.
Alrighty, I'm gonna go ahead and get ready for bed. You know, I'm stuck right now, so it's good I got this far So I just gotta figure out how to equip my horse. That was a good one, everybody. Glad y'all enjoyed that little gameplay. Peace.